One more event to recap for you, as Hometown Health was on hand for Florida Hospital Waterman's Creation Health and Cancer Awareness Expo. Trained healthcare professionals share the latest information on cancer awareness, prevention, early detection, and treatments as part of this inaugural event.
We have invited everyone from the community for the health fair. So we have the blood drive. There are all kinds of screenings that are going on here, as well as acquainting people with the Creation Health Center. Donald and Audrey Conry had this amazing life. And as their life began to end, Donald Conry began thinking about his legacy and how he wanted to help people develop their spiritual life. And the American lifestyle is one of passivity and sedentary behavior. And so it's fast food, inactivity, and what we're faced with is a lifestyle that promotes disease and illness. And so what we hope to generate from the Creation Health Center is a lifestyle that promotes healthiness, wholeness, happiness, and joy. And that is going to help us with physical health, mental health, brain health, emotional health, and spiritual health so that we can be whole. We also want to feature nutrition, because that's the chemistry upon which our health is built. So that demonstration kitchen is going to not only teach people about the food that will prevent disease and keep them healthy, but also show them how to prepare it. This is a center based on whole person health to promote the spiritual development and health that Donald Conry wanted to pass on to the residents of Lake County.
Creation Health, a relatively new endeavor from Waterman, is an acronym which stands for the pillars of a healthy lifestyle: choice, rest, environment, activity, trust, interpersonal relationships, outlook, and nutrition. You can learn more about Waterman's Donald and Audrey Conry Creation Health Center and the inspiration for Creation Health when you click the News of Note story icon on yourhometownhealth.com.